Hello guys, how are you doing today? My name is Daniel. I will show you how I tie a finger mullet fly, which is awesome. This is, to me, the best finger mullet fly I ever tied. It's really, really good. This is like medium size. We have a big one, which is way too big. I use with a 10 weight fly rod. And, okay. We show you what we're gonna need. Hook, of course. We're gonna need EP fibers, white and olive. Also, we're gonna need flash, or this is bait emulator, color olive, and also bait emulator white. I use this as a flash. We're gonna need ice. In this case, I'm gonna tie a small finger mullet, so I'm gonna need a small ice. I don't think you can see it. Anyway, you will see it at the end. Bit of glue. Pretty much that's it. Alright, let's do it.